Never has someone fallen from such heights to such lows, except maybe for that tightrope walker who sneezed, and all because of one young man.
Okay, so I shaved points in basketball.
My son is a handful. Can you say that on TV? No one ever thought he'd work for gamblers with the mob.
I remember it like it was yesterday, or maybe the day before that. It all started with a prank.
I love you.
Now don't worry, all the bees want are flowers.
A talent that would irrevocably make his life better, then worse, then better, then the same. Everywhere Bart went, he was given star treatment at school.
Oh, young basketball star, I have something special for you. The new 7,200-ounce squishy.
Grab your partner nice and slow, element left and go.
I was so proud of Bart, I did anything I could to help him practice.
Bart Simpson, can you please join the team?
Man, I am the team.
Our new coach will be parent volunteer and Bart owner, Homer Simpson.
What the hell is that thing doing in the gym?
Your new coach, everybody.
Bart says no unauthorized photography. Don't look directly at him.
Can you clean that for me, coach? And that, and that, and those, and that, and that. What are you looking at?
I'm going to draw up a play, one where you pass.
Why don't you pass a physical, you boozy bag of goo?
Team player, no more important than anyone, except Milhouse.
I'm on the team because it's my ball.
And in this town, the other cops are pathetic. Fat, lazy. You want to find one? Just follow the sound of a milkshake.
I saw the kid was upset, so I took him for cannoli. That's not a crime.
They talked about life and basketball, a game Fat Tony had always loved.
If you're mad at your dad, I know a way to really stick it to him.
No one gets hurt, right?
But Homer gained 12 pounds chewing towels.
Who has to explain the thing? Well, at least you'll let me play my saxophone.
Good thing you cut that song.
Fat Tony says to win by less than 6 points. Here's a list of acceptable point differentials.
And it's personally your 6 points!
All right, let me hear your side. Checkmate.
Ow! Made a lot of people rich. Just wanted to give you a taste.
Ay, caramba!
Ow! She didn't mean that.
Oh! Ow! Ow!
Then it got worse. Fat Tony told me to lose the finals. Not win by a little, but lose. Or else.
Anyone here own a black Lincoln Continental? License plate zero to say? It's being towed.
Shaving points was one thing, but he wanted me to lose. I let down my team. I let down my town. Hey, I'm the one who's supposed to cry.
No, this is my story. Tighten on me. Show business is everybody's business. Dutch angle, photo negative, and freeze.
Another bucket by Bart Simpson. His sloppy play is a distant memory, like Nelson's father.
Ejected. Like I've been rejected. Nothing but net. Which is what my mom wears in the strip club.
I was a jerk.
The good thing about being a kid is you get to make mistakes so you don't make them as an adult.
But not everyone was cheering.
Is he going for a gun? Oh.
Get me a gun.
Oh, that sounds bad.
Fat Tony, may I speak to you in Italian?
I don't know Italian.
It happens that Fat Tony had a secret. A secret I had uncovered with a little bit of research. It's that he was the third string shooting guard on the Springfield Little Debbies. I'd forget if Fat Tony forgave.
But now the secret's out.
It's in a documentary.
But all sports stories have an upside. Unless you're a Detroit Lions fan.
I admit it was fun. For a short time, we had our own little superstar.
And he kept playing.
Narrator money.
That's right. And I brought Nelson a gift.
Sleeves for my vest!
you hate to see this.
I love to see this.
The members of Sesame Street on Ice wait impatiently to begin their matinee performance.
I just want to know how the game ends.
And this game is over! Unbelievable!
Oh, that score, damn you!
Once again, today's final score is already in the books.
Who's your daddy, Maggie? Who's your daddy? Look, Marge, it's just what you want. Me spending the day with Muggsy.
Maggie!
Not even heated up. Typical dog. Now you learn your numbers from these billiard balls while Daddy gets happier and happier and then sadder and sadder.
Huh, I got a window here. Oh.
Remember, I taught you your ABCs. A, B, P, K.
Ahem. It all began about a month ago. I couldn't believe it. I finally found an intelligent, sophisticated woman. The gargoyle has landed. You're funny. Ooh, very nice. There is a much creepier guy right next to me.
You know I'm a woman. We used to own a cat together.
Dast I click on this JPEG? No, I dasn't. Yes, I dast! Smooth out my hate lines, lighten up the ear hair, switch my lips, then black tie the whole deal.
She thinks I'm cute.
Oh, frabulous day! Kalu kale! Hey, Marge. Yeah, Homer's here. Oh, you want Homer? I'm sorry, I thought you meant Himmler.
Oh, Maggie made some new friends.
Well, that was taken at Legoland. I was afraid you'd be disappointed in the real me.
What, are you kidding me? Still want to go out.
That's why I'm here.
Great, let me get a car seat.
Car seat?
Yeah, I took out the passenger seat to save gas.
Table for one, facing the wall.
Woo-woo, not so fast, garlic press. I'm here with my date. I practice by siphoning gas out of other people's tanks. But I never tasted super premium that was half as good as you. I've never felt like this before. It's like my heart wants to do her. Generally dynamite, but in some way, a little different.
You mean like how we treat Homer?
Look at him struggling with the simplest rhyme.
It's A-A-B-B-A, dumbass.
Have some grapefruit.
She seems upset. Maybe if I lay down a beat on my bongos, that'll soothe her.
When you leave your children, do you really know whom you're leaving them with? When you can't be there, prying eye surveillance can. We say, can you love your children too much?
Wait a second, Marge. Do you really want to use your baby as a tool to spy on your husband?
So is there a knob or an open sesame type deal or what?
My house is over there. There's one thing that keeps bothering me.
Is it my religion? Because I am a snake handler, but not an observant one. Well, I do notice one couple, the Simpsons, I believe their name is, that ain't too judgmental. Here she is, Homer, the wonderful girl I've been telling you about.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, if I remember my high school physics, the controlled nuclear reaction creates steam, which powers a turbine.
Here we are, Maggie. That park you love.
She's beautiful, Mo.
Yeah, she sure is. Would you look at me? I'm the happiest bartender in the world. Sorry, fellas.
Are you asking me to be your little woman?
Well, as long as you don't mind having a small wedding. Yeah, what's the matter, doll? We were just having fun.
I stopped having fun about 10 jokes ago.
And I'm sorry. How long do you people remember things?
Get out.
You made some good friends, didn't you?
Just because you're chained to a guy, don't make him your friend.
Tomato, tomato. Now, how am I going to win Maya back? You got to make me shorter, Doc.
What do you mean?
I mean, take out bones. I want to be shorter for a woman.
Uh-oh. I mixed you up with the last guy.
Ah!
Why did you do this?
Well, I ain't done nothing yet, but I'm considering it because I want to share your world forever. And can you wrap up the bones so my dog can have fun with them?
But, Mo, I don't want someone who sees me as short.
I'll save you, Maggie! Oh, sweetie, you saved me! Well, I promise that wherever you go in this world, I will always be there for you.
Homer Simpson, you are a strong finisher.
And I'm good at beginnings. Mo, this is a great thing for you. You went from sitting on the sidelines to getting in the game.
Hey, Homer was right.
The Olympics have preempted my favorite shows for the last time.
You can always find your favorite shows next month.
You wait till next month. I'm bored. 10-4, princess. Is that your beer tent?
Oh! Monkey's point.
Monkeys cry. Sorry.
We could get equipment like this through a bond issue.
Here's your bond issue.
It's Wolfgang Puck. Mr. Puck, you make the only grub what satisfies my gut worm, I swear.
I could sell them on the internet. Mwah. To the Pac-Mobile. Huh. Go, go, go!
Time to ram-a-land these ding-dongs.
Hey, Marge, watch me burn Flanders. Ned Flanders bids $50.
These will be great for advancing our research.
Yes, our research.
Always cries.
Drop the backpack, Jack. Those weren't bullies. That's a bully.
Hey, Butler, stop butling yourself.
I play many characters. McBain, Officer Nick Vengeance, Sergeant Murder.
I guess we're leaving, too.
No, I belong here. Please.
Don't give them nicknames like Jumbo or Boxcar, and always get receipts. Wow, what kind of mileage does it get?
One highway, zero city.
Oh.
Laughing time is over.
What's your house like?
Oh, it's okay. My bed is stuffed with hay.
Kissing, Dukakis hugging moon maidens.
Yeah, one time she... Oh, she's looking at us. Be cool.
Oh, I gotcha. 1, 2, 3, 4, I declare a thumb war.
Hi, Bart.
What's up?
Oh, you brought someone.
But you have to watch me dive.
Fine.
Do you promise? Just go.
Hey, I've been using that ab rule you endorsed, but I haven't gotten any results.
Right, because you've been using it backward.
So how much you lookalikes make? Because some say I look like Macaulay Culkin. Ah!
It's pretty lame, but maybe you could make it fun if we went together.
Yeah, I guess.
Now, Willie, don't tell anyone I'm trying my stand-up comedy act tonight. If the students find out I'm performing at Floppy's, I'll never live it down.
Aren't you supposed to take credit to the dance tonight?
Oh, yeah. Maybe I should keep my promise.
That was a prop comedy of the sea captain. More like Thar He Blows.
Have you ever noticed how the dumb kids fill in the wrong circles?
Seymour! Seymour!
Yo, suck, Seymour!
I only lied because it was the easiest way to get what I wanted.
Bart, this girl is in love with you. Think about it.
Women are easy. State capitals are hard.
And where were you?
Cockfight.
Don't worry. We get that a lot here.
Lou, you can't leave the force. I can change.
Dad, this isn't a movie.
No. Let my muscles hug you.
What's up? Milhouse? Greta? Why did I break up with her?
Oh, Bart, it's human nature. You only want her because someone else has her.
I think you left your pencil over at my house, and he's there now, isn't he? I knew it. You're there. Just hear me out.
Why should we leave America to visit America Junior?
This is for love, Dad. Someday you'll feel what I feel.
It says don't walk.
Doesn't matter. They have free health care. Ah, I'm rich!
Oh, you'll win her back, eh? And B, we're closing in 5 minutes.
Would a U.S. dollar change your mind?
American currency.
Oh, I see a drive on the left up here.
No, ma'am. I'm drunk.
There it is, Wolf Castle's movie set.
What's your name, nerd?
Melvin Eugene Puny Meyer.
Well, well, a big muscle-bound nerd.
Oh, I quit. There's no convincing you. Oh, I'm gonna take a nap.
My therapist said that's all I could ever hope for. So take off, hoser!
What's this? Two young Yankee Doodles have turned this match into a dandy.
The house always wins!
Sorry, Milhouse. I thought Canada would save our relationship. I think I'll just buckle down and co-produce my dad's movies.
Need a unit production manager?
It's too late, Bart.
Well, we're in Canada. Let's find something fun. I've got just the ticket. Come on.
How come you always run out of tardy slips before you run out of permission slips?
How come you suck?